In the warm months, so we had down until he started, but he couldn't go. And I thought everybody did an unbelievable job. They battled, you know, Quincy had to play a lot of minutes, which he's not used to. He did a really good job. I thought that, you know, we're not making shots at the three-point line. We're making twos, but we're really just not, we're not making enough shots at the three-point line. And that's something that is important for us to win these kind of games. But I thought these guys battled as hard as you could ask them to battle. Joe made some really big plays to keep us in it. Marek got some opportunities. He's just not finishing the way he can. But when you lose your best player, one of the three or four best players in the league, without being able to practice, it's difficult. But they did everything they could. We got right back in it. NC State shot, they made 11 threes out of 25. That's pretty hard to do. And I thought our defense was overall was pretty good, but that was the difference in the game. Questions?
How much notice did you really have? I mean, when did you
when
find
he played,
out?
When he played, when he started the game.
Coach, you said you've been kind of not hard on Quincy, but you've been saying he needs to be better.
What he's getting better. He's got to be better. He ran out of gas the last 10 minutes. He disappeared. I think he just hasn't played that much. I think he got tired, but he was really good for the first 30 minutes of the game, really good. And again, I want the best from him, I want more from him, and I think there's more there.
How much experience, maybe even in practice, did the guys have playing 5-on-5 without Elijah on the court?
Well, not much, not much. They did a good job. I mean, they were very good today for not having him. I mean, exceptionally good.
How much does what you ask of Joe change?
Well, we just put the ball in his hands, him and Marek, we put the ball in their hands more. And Joe got it going. He was really good. I mean, he's playing against good defensive players, and he really he kept us in the game. He just can't make his threes. I mean, he had a great game. Obviously, he had a great game, but you know, he's 1 for 10 from the 3-point line. He can make those. You know, I mean, sometimes he rushes a little. Really, I think his 10. I think there was maybe one tough three. The rest were shots he can make, but. Yeah, we decided to go with him, you know, more without Elijah, which is the normal thing. They did a good job on Buddy. They were pressuring him, and he got off balance. Wasn't getting good looks. When he got in the lane, he got some, but he was getting hit. And they were calling it. They was calling it. And we battled hard. Hopefully, we get Elijah back. We'll see. We don't know what's going to happen with him, so we won't know until probably Saturday. Whether he'll be able to go. But you know, just things like that happens. It's unusual. I've never had a player in 44 years get hurt in warm-ups, but first time for everything, I guess. Disappointing.
Is it his thigh or
team that we pressured? I don't even know. Something down there. But anyway, it's a perfect game for him. They're a pressure team, and that's where he thrives. So very disappointed not have him tonight. Thank you.